Hey everyone. It's been another 2 months, so of course, time for another little rundown of the cards I got from the Transformers trading card game in that time. Starting off on the left here, we have the Blaster versus Soundwave set. Actually came out last month, but took me a few weeks to find it, so ended up getting it a little bit into October. But I'm still happy to have it now. Starting off with the main character cards. We have simply Blaster and Soundwave. There's the two main guys for that, but makes up for it with first some little partner character cards with Eject, Ramhorn, Steeljaw, Ravage, Buzzsaw, and Frenzy. Sorry about the little lapse in focus there. I can hear some music outside. I don't know if it's picking up on this at all. And over to each faction's individual deck. With Blasters, which is on the left side of the box. And it might be intentional that the indicator Blaster versus Soundwave is on the lower left corner. That might help remind folks. Of course, you have little instruction booklet sort of thing. So with the battle cards, you get, let's see, remember how to do this. actually, it's something like this, yeah. Recover cassette, daring counterattack, times three. Interpret the airwaves, times two, at least for the time being. Destructive rhythm, interpret the airwaves. Obstructive rhythm. I'm not sure if I caught myself. If I said destructive, I'm sorry. Obstructive rhythm. Recover cassette, times another two. Flamethrower, times two. Force field, times three. Grenade launcher, times two. Incoming transmission, times two. Zap, times two. Backup beam, times three. Escape route, times three. Handheld blaster, times three. Pep talk, times three. Vaporize. Of course, times three. Basic combat protocol. Times two. And yeah, I believe that's it. To recover cassette. So set those back. Overall, how they were. Kind of. And over to sound waves. It's the one that includes the damage counters. Like a note for the blaster one, this might be intentional that blaster versus sound wave is located on the right side to remind that it goes with the folks who are on the right side of the packaging, which I'll show at the end. And these decks aren't 100% the same, so yeah, they're not interchangeable 100%. Like, starting off with this card that can only be used for Soundwave, or applied to Soundwave. Intercept Communications. Buzzsaw, Ravage, Frenzy, Attack. Times three. Inner Groove. Times two. Recover Cassette. Another Inner Groove. Intercept Communications. There are two of those. Recover Cassette. Times another two. Blast Shield. Piercing Blaster. Times two. Escape Route, times three. Handheld Blaster, times three. Pep Talk, times three. Scoundrel's Blaster, times three. Calculated Strike, times three. Dismantle, times two. Smoke Cloak, times two. Steady Shot, another Smoke Cloak. Another two, Steady Shot. And that is it. So yeah, you could mix and match a little bit between the Blaster and Soundwave decks, but you can't just pick up the deck as a whole and switch them around, necessarily. Alright, and the damage count. Of course, over to Wave 2, Rise of the Combiners. This time, our character cards are Thrust, another Silver Bolt, Ruckus, Air Raid, Blue Streak, fire flight. To the wave two battle cards. Improvised shield. Testify. Rapid conversion. Erratic lightning. Master plan. Superior cannon. Enemy combat analysis, armored plating, bashing shield, primary laser, swindled, mounted missiles, aerial bot enigma, smelt, erratic lightning, vaporize, energon slingshot, testify, intelligence mission, superior plating, stealthiness, escape route, spare parts, confidence, security console, heavy-handed, Stunticon Enigma, power punch, rest and relaxation, underhanded tactics, energon slingshot, spare parts, fog of war, bolt of lightning, scoundrel's blaster, field repair, tech research, improvised shield, testify, aerobot formation, scoundrel's blaster, and sparring gear. Sorry about all this clear my throat, by the way. Between that and maybe some not so ideal lighting, this might not be my best of these videos. To the wave three for Siege 1. Character cards we have are Sergeant Hound, Raider Trigger Happy, Alpha Trion, Sergeant Scrapnel, Raider Runamuck, and already another super rare, General Megatron. It's another lucky find for me. I don't know if I properly showed the back of Trigger Happy's card, so there's that. Character cards this time around. Private Taraxodon. It's the binary Edgewing Scythe. Raider Roadhugger. Raider Detour. Raider blowpipe into the dual impact shatter blast compression cannon. Private Red Heat. And another Raider Detour. And finally onto these battle cards, if I can pick them all up. Personal Targeting Drone. Dismantling Claw. Frag Toss. Fuel Cache. Metal Detector. Again, I find that kind of confusing on a metal planet, but okay. Battering Ram. Dismantle. Calculated Strike. Brainstorm. HV Electron Breacher. EMP Wave. Energy Pack. Brainstorm. Basic Combat Protocol. Repurpose. EMP Wave. Sturdy Armor. Heroic Team Up. Basic Combat Protocol. Reactive Armor. Brainstorm. Anticipation Engine. Full Loadout. Energy Pack. Urban Camo. Combat Dagger. Reactive Armor. Spinner Rims. Covert Armor. Backup Bag. Medic. Smoke Thrower. Dismantling Claw. Extra Padding. Metal Detector. And LV Gamma Disruptor Launcher. So there you have it. Simple card by card listing of what I got for both waves 2 and 3, as well as the slightly belated purchase of the Blaster versus Soundwave starter set. Of course, the cheesy little just packaging showing. There's wave 2 on the left, wave 3 on the right. That's how the booster packs look. And getting as much in frame as I can of the Blaster versus Soundwave set. As you can see, Blaster and Autobots on the left, Soundwave and Decepticons on the right. Again, sorry if my throat clearing and slightly more stumbling than usual, as well as the slightly dim lighting, works against this a little bit, even as not great as this video format has been. But I hope it was still informative for you folks. So with that, I'll see you later for the next 2 months of card purchases. See you later, folks.